Start by sitting stationary in your kayak, then throw and catch a ball from your coach or training partner. Keep a good connection with your footrest and seat. Sit upright, slightly in front of vertical and with a long spine. Engage your lower abdominals and bring your center of mass lower. Keep your shoulders relaxed with shoulder blades set back and down. Keep your neck and head relaxed, stationary and in a neutral position. Keep your movements controlled and purposeful. Try throwing the ball with both preferred and non-preferred hands. Now try throwing your paddle like a javelin. Be careful not to throw it at anyone. Again, try throwing with both preferred and non-preferred hands. Now you've thrown your paddle, you have to collect it. Try hand paddling with both hands and with alternate hands.